can't feel sorry for these animals. He chew you in the back the first opportunity he gets.
I thought about what my mother or Sarah would do if they saw me there.
This one's finished. One less to worry about. Why are you standing there with that look on your face? Remember? Those guys wanted to do your girl yesterday. You better get used to it.
I got used to it.
Your last mission didn't exactly work out, Tom. Your killing everybody means a lot of problems for us.
They tried to rape Sarah. The cops ought to thank me.
I know, but the one you let get away will make trouble.
We didn't let anybody get away. They're all dead.
One lived. They pulled him out of the car wreck.
Shit.
The one you killed? The son of a city councilor, the mayor's friend, and Morello's accomplice. And the one who lived? We'll go crying to the counselor. Daddy didn't exactly love his son. But in these cases, a person can remember a lot of good things. By the way, his funeral's today.
Pity I can't make it.
You're lucky that second one didn't know who you were. I couldn't give you up. That's not why I sent for you. Tom, I have quite a delicate job for you today. Come on, let's get in the car. and owner of one of the businesses which the Don has invested a lot of money in has suddenly decided to forget his obligation. Has taken up with Mr. Morello. It seems that Morello is trying to test our limits. We're not going to play his game.
So what's going down?
We're gonna blow the place up.
What? What kind of joint is it?
A hotel. Yeah. That is, it's a brothel, Tom. But no regular hoo house. It's a place for classy society types.
And I have to knock them all off?
Of course not. We'll just liquidate the owner and blow up his office. That should be enough of a warning for the others.
We means me, right, Frank? I take out the owner and I blow up the hotel.
Exactly. And there's one more thing. One of their girls is passing information about our activities to Morello. we'll need her eliminated too.
Frank. I have to kill a woman?
Worse luck, huh? Here's a photo of her.
She's cute. And she looks familiar. Are you certain this is her?
Unfortunately, yes. Her big mouth has lost us a pile of money and some of our people.
Why don't Polly or Sam do it?
We know the place in and out. They'd be dead before they can get it together.
So what's the plan?
It's downtown, the Corleone Hotel. Find the boss and shoot him. You can do it in public. It'll be a warning. Then take care of the girl. The owner's office is on the top floor. Grab any documents and money you find there, and then set up the explosives. You won't have time for much else.
This won't be no picnic.
I know. But if we don't take care of this now, we are next in line.
Maybe you're right.
The weapon and explosives are here in the car. Tom, good luck.
Machine. I used to do my cab being in one. I can get in without a key.